If you guys want to see how I transform my small patio into a Pinterest lookbook, please keep watching my video. Thank you guys for tuning into my channel. On this video, I'll be showing you how I turn my small patio into a cute daytime slash nighttime hangout during this quarantine corona time. And if you keep watching, I will show you step by step how I put everything together. And I'll also have in the description box where I got the items from and where you can get some of these items for free. Keep watching. So here I'm just putting the pallets down to form the L shape. So I got about 8 wood pallets off Craigslist. The company that was giving these away had many different sizes, and since I measured my patio before going, I knew that I needed some 32 by 32 pallets and at the most 55 by 32 pallets. So all in all, I got about 8 wood pallets, and this helped me create that L shape that you guys see here. So we ended up having to go to Lowe's to look for some flat wood to lay on top of the pallets. But when we got there, we found the wood and their machine was broken, so we ended up going to Home Depot.
Go through a maze to get into Home Depot.
Corona is crazy.
Right. What are you doing? Checking people out?
Oh. He's tagging us. They can't only go 100 people.
Oh. Hey. You said he was counting us? Oh, it's hot right here. Right, he was real quiet. Like,
I did. We got here a combo.
Ow, ow! I just hit my leg where I got that little bump. That shit hurt. Ooh, that thing hurt. Can y'all see it? From the damn wood pallets. That shit hurt so bad, and I keep hitting it. Had to come to Home Depot because Lowe's wood cutting machine was out of order. Huh?
You could have bought some of them.
It's better when you do it yourself. Okay, that's 18.
That's 8.
Oh, okay, let's get that. This will probably.
It's not gonna work.
This will actually probably fit.
How much is this?
Oh, this 9. This will actually probably fit across the thing.
They say 19 by 32.
Let me check and see the measurement. Thank you. So we got it. So that's the trash bags. So we are looking for the wasp spray. Or maybe it was over there with the garden stuff and we didn't see it. Matter of fact, let me look over here. Oh, it's right here. We destroyed the wasp nest and now they won't leave us alone. Which one is it? Anti-roach, anti-spider, flying insect. I guess that would be it, right? Where? Oh yeah, we need. Let's get this one. Cause we gonna spray that thing for real to get rid of them. Maybe I should get more regular pillows if I can't find any decorative pillows anymore. So, oh, I'm about to die. some more waterproof. Oh, that. Waterproof mattress protector. We need another mattress protector for the other side. Oops. Some pillows. So I only got two pillows.
These serving pillows, $12.
Really? Yeah. Give me two more of those. But these are 10 for two or for one?
That's what I would prefer. That's just me.
So I already got two pillows. I just need one more for the other side, ain't it?
Damn, then you want to get a pillow.
What? I'm getting this.
Do they have firm ones? Extra firm?
Six? Yeah. What's this at the bottom? This is the hollow. Hyper oven joint protection. D5. Oh, okay.
That's really...
Oh yeah, these are the extra firm, so I'm gonna keep that one. Like it. It's the extra dollar for extra firm. What color did I say? I didn't even say no color. We said we was looking. I didn't. Okay, there's the throws, but there's only these colors. And they was talking online like they had so many options. Maybe I should just get gray.
You gonna just stitch it together, staple it together?
I might have to staple them.
You gotta staple?
I think I left it at work. A lot of the things I saw on Pinterest, they had gray. So I'm thinking maybe that'll work.
So here I'm just putting the pieces of wood on top of the pallets. I got one long piece and then I got another piece cut in half. And I'm also putting down the rug and everything underneath the pallets, which I should have put this down first and then put the pallets on top. So I ended up having to just redo everything.
I'm about to add all the other stuff to it. So this carpet is from Big Lots. And then we got those two pieces of plywood. I think that's what it's called, right? Plywood. From Home Depot. And this is just an extra one. She cut it for us. But that's covering up the little outlet. So we're going to have to probably move that over there. So we'll figure it out.
So here I just had to get my friends to help me put the lights up. I'm 5'2", so I definitely wasn't going to be able to reach the ceiling. And we just use like regular tacks that you can get from Walmart, which we probably should have used something else, but that's all I had on hand. I forgot to get the hanging little things from Walmart or from Home Depot when I went. So yeah, we're just putting them in, and then we're using some tools that I had around to just like make sure they're secure enough for the lights to still be able to like hang and be secure if the wind and stuff blew.
And they broke, honey. Got the lights going up. So,
oh, you need to step on it?
Oh, we have to put it back inside. Oh, it's right there. You think it could cover that whole thing? Okay. Should we do it like that or should we do a scrunchie? Like, no, just do it like that, right?
Yeah, because how you gonna scrunch it? Because you gotta pin it. So it ain't gonna
And we're gonna have to, like, put it where it won't, like, fly.
Yeah, so it's fine right there.
Oh, so it's just gonna be a screen. We're just gonna tack it to the wood. Okay, cool.
For right now, because we didn't get no, the little rod. Just so people can kind of like stop being nosy. AKA Sarah.
AKA on the porch now.
Wasn't on the porch earlier. Oh, God. I was going to do that, too. Honey. And don't even got a Pinterest. I'm done.
You got it?
Is it sticking? We might have to put one in the middle, too. A couple.
Oh, wait. Hold it real quick. Can you hold this real quick?
Oh yeah, you got a lot of it's hard.
We're not little thing yet.
The hammer thingy? Oh, let me get it. The wrench?
Ooh,
why? Watch your foot.
Thank you.
I had saw it.
Huh?
I saw it, saw the tags.
I hope they don't be like, you gotta take the curtains down because it's a fire hazard. It shouldn't be, though.
It shouldn't.
And we can kind of...
Yep, be careful. I'm just trying to hold.
We done fall through.
I had to make sure it was here.
Honey, that's why we got it. So they can stay the fuck out. We could kind of like flip it over the balcony, really.
It's going to flow out, though. Oh.
Well, then put it behind the little pallet, yeah. You should have got a darker. Y'all see her?
Should have got a what?
Should have got a darker color so she can see her.
Yeah, like a gray.
Like a gray sheer.
I'm done.
No color.
It wasn't for real. Honey, too nosy.
You don't just do it right here?
You could. I mean,
or
you could.
Should I fold it in a little?
I mean, you
could. So it don't, because it's like the last piece.
Yeah. Oh my God, the lights are starting to look so much prettier. It's getting darker.
Yeah. Maybe we can put one on the pole, too, so. Right here.
Oh, yeah, that's not.
Y'all, while I was thinking, damn, I wish I could install a fan. A fan on the roof. So wouldn't it be too hot?
Yeah.
I gotta open this thing. So put...
Should I add another one?
I wish we could put one over here. We got some tape.
All I got is that duct tape. You know it was not working.
Tape it so that it don't blow on this side. You know?
Maybe it can. Maybe it'll work.
Well, push the thing up
against there. Can this?
No, because see, you got a drill.
Yeah. I mean, this should be. This part plastic. This part's like aluminum.
Yeah.
Will this go up against you?
Bless you. Bless you.
that's cute. You gonna do another one?
You think we need to do another one right there or no? I could have returned this.
Yeah. You can. You still can. It ain't in your house.
Just fold it out. Oh.
So I got 2 foam mattress toppers, twin size from Walmart, and I measured the pallets and everything outside first, and I just came inside and I measured the foam mattress toppers and I just cut them with a pair of scissors, and I'm also putting a waterproof mattress protector on top of them just to protect them in case it rains and I'm not able to just, you know, get the stuff off the porch because I'm at work or something. So yeah, I got that from Walmart as well.
You see
it?
Got a couple.
Okay.
Finesse.
Just like together, tie the. We might have to just do the fabric together.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. And like fold it like this, so that way it'll be tight.
Yeah.
Like actually fold it down.
Oops. And pin it in here, and then loop it back up.
Mm-hmm. You want me to?
Oops. There we go.
Y'all saw that meme where it said Donald Trump doing a lot of tweeting for somebody that owed me
$1,200. Oh yeah, I saw it. So I was like, what I said is like, I hate to see people tweet when they owe me money. And they got a picture of him.
What was he speaking about?
Everything.
Put this behind you. We're definitely gonna need some bigger pillows. Cause this put that gray one right there too. Boom. What the fuck is that?
That was a
bug? No, like some.
What? I had to get a bug earlier.
Put this
over here too.
Oh, put that like boom.
Put this one.
That's cute.
Tuck the tag. Oh, that's cute.
That's a vision. Hello.
Cute. I don't know.
Touchdown, 2:15. I know it's late.